Assalamualaikum dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. First of all, I welcome you all in grade 5. May Almighty Allah give you success ahead. Dear students, as you know, because of coronavirus pandemic, your education has been stopped. You cannot attend class physically. So, we started online classes to resume your education. Let's start our first online lecture. Dear students, as you can see the title of chapter number 1, Physical Regions of Pakistan. In this lecture, we will discuss about physical regions of Pakistan. And students, you know about Pakistan? Pakistan is our beloved country. We live in Pakistan. We love our Pakistan. And we must know about characteristics of Pakistan as well. So dear students, in this chapter we will discuss about physical regions of Pakistan. As I have told you before, students, first you must know that what title of chapter number 1 is saying to us. Let's discuss it. Students, you see word physical. Physical is said for things which we can see, which we can touch. यानी उन चीज़ों के बारे में फिज़िकल का वर्ड इस्तेमाल हम करते हैं जिनको हम छू सकते हैं, जिनको हम टच कर सकते हैं और जिनको हम देख सकते हैं. यानी उनके पास किसी भी किस्म का एक ढांचा हो, स्ट्रक्चर हो. एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज़ इन जियोग्राफी रीजन्स आर एरियाज डेट आर ब्रॉडली डिवाइडेड बाय फिज़िकल करेक्टरिस्टिक्स, ह्यूमन इम्पैक्ट करेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड द इंटरेक्शन ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी एंड द एनवायरमेंट. So dear students, did you get? I am telling you once again, definition of region, please listen it carefully. In geography, regions are areas that are broadly divided by physical characteristics, human impact characteristics and the interaction of humanity and the environment. Yani geographia mein regions un ilaqon ko kehte hain jo jismani khususiyat yani फ़िज़िकल करेक्टरिस्टिक्स, इंसानी असरात की खसूसियात यानी ह्यूमन इम्पैक्ट करेक्टरिस्टिक्स और इंसान और माहौलियात के बाहिमी रातों से तकसीम होती हैं. आई होप इट्स क्लियर नाउ फॉर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स. द इंटेलिजेंट स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड 5, इन दिस स्लाइड वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ फिज़िकल रीजन ऑफ पाकिस्तान. Dear students, in Pakistan, the surface of land is not the same. We can divide it into 3 different regions. You can see in picture number 1, there is a mountain, which is also a number 1 type of physical region of Pakistan. In picture number 2, you can see the surface of land is plain, which is the second type of physical region of Pakistan. And plateaus, it is the third type of physical region of Pakistan. Dear students, very first we will discuss about mountain. Dear students, do you know about mountain? Mountain plays a significant role in providing water and food supply to the millions of people in the world. Yes, millions of people in the world. Mountains cover around 22% of the surface of the earth and 30% of the world's population live in the mountains. So there is much importance of mountains in our daily life. So dear students, the world's highest mountain ranges lies to the north and west of Pakistan. These chains are divided in the following: Northern Mountain Ridge, Northwestern Mountain Ridge and Western Mountain Ridge. Dear students, you came to know that Pakistan is one of the countries in the world which has world's highest mountain range. Of course, it is blessings of Allah on our country. Now, dear students, first of all, we will discuss about northern mountain range. So dear students, this mountain range comprises of the Himalaya mountain range and the Karakoram mountain range. We will discuss it one by one. And now dear students, in this slide we will discuss about Himalaya mountain range. You can see the picture as well of Himalaya mountain range in this slide. Dear students, Himalaya mountain range is situated in southern Asia and its western range is situated in Pakistan. Yani Himalaya mountain range ka jo western part hai wo Pakistan mein waqe hai. Waise ye puri ki puri kahan par hai bacho? Southern Asia mein. Very good. Now what does Himalaya means? Yani Himalaya ka matlab kya hai? So dear students, you can see here Himalaya means house of ice. Himalaya means house of ice. Why it is called house of ice? Because the glaciers of the Himalaya are important source of water of Indus in Pakistan. Yani jo darya Sindh mein pani aata hai uska ek important source hai Himalaya range Pakistan mein. Dear students, you must be thinking about glaciers. What is glaciers? So don't worry, I'm here to tell you. A glacier is a huge mass of ice that moves slowly over land. So dear students, have you understood what is glacier? Glacier is a huge mass of ice. Yani ek barf ka bahut bada pahad hai jo ki zameen par slowly move bhi karta hai. Now dear students, it's time to discuss about Karakoram mountain range. But before discussing it, tell me one thing. Have you understood Himalaya mountain range? I hope you understood. So now let's discuss about Karakoram mountain range. Please listen it carefully. Dear students, this mountain range is situated in the north of Pakistan. Dear students, the world's second highest peak, K2, is situated in this range. Have you heard about K2? It is very famous in all over the world and it is in our Pakistan, which is a blessing as I have told you. So dear students, this mountain range lies between Pakistan and China. Pakistan and China. And you know what is China? China is a country like our Pakistan. And it is Pakistan's best friend. And dear students, do you know about China? China is our neighbor country. It is our neighbor as well. And this mountain range connects China and Pakistan with each other. And the last point is, dear students, Hunza is one of the beautiful valleys of this range. Have you ever visited Hunza? If not, so I suggest you, whenever you go to on picnic, do visit Hunza. It is really a beautiful place in the world. So dear students, that's all we had in this lecture. I hope you have understood what I taught you. And please stay home, stay safe, and do practice at home. Thank you. Bye bye students. Allah Hafiz.